friend. I think we made it. No more college. Oh my god, I can't believe it.
We made it. Hey, look at us. Look at us. Who would have thought? Not me.
4 years later? 4 years later?
4 long years. Yep.
Single as fuck. Damp as always.
But with a sexy college student, baby.
Yeah, baby.
And that's why I think special occasion deserves this.
Oh, wow.
Most
of life, stuff.
Oh, nothing can possibly top this. Well, a kiss for my crush would maybe.
Maybe money on our bank account.
Or getting my own car.
A steady job.
Well, but nothing can top this though. Like, no more boring classes.
Now all that's left is the rest of our lives in the amazing working world.
No, bro, but when you look like that, like, aren't you a little excited? Like, no more homework, no more like exams. Like, we're done. We're officially done. From now on, leaving. Right?
Easy for you to say. I mean, you've got all figured it out. You know what you're gonna do with your future. You're moving to Spain. Tortilla de patatas, chorizo, chavales. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm happy for you. You work hard, you earn it. I'm really proud of you.
Come on. Don't dive in that crap. Like, you're smart and have a degree now. Come on.
So what? I don't know shit. I mean, I haven't directed any movie yet. I have little to no experience in any useful job. Yet, I don't even know how to do taxes. God damn, how bad is that? Don't get me wrong, I'm really happy for you. You got your future figured out. That's nice. It's just, I don't know, I haven't figured out mine. And to be honest, it doesn't look that promising either. Plus, you're leaving, and the damage we stay here.
Well,
I don't know.
Well, this is everything, okay? We've known each other for what, like 7 years? 7 years, right?
And I'm super watching your face every fucking day, okay?
Okay, now you start to sound like my ex. Goddamn, 7 years.
Mm-hmm.
That's a lot. When did you say you were leaving?
25th, next week.
Shit, we should do something.
Fuck it, let's do it.
What you mean?
Let's do it.
Like a party or something? I mean, we can do party.
No, fuck parties. What I mean is, well, imagine like this. Imagine that our life is a TV show.
Uh-huh.
And this is our final season.
So at least that.
But, and we also get HR on spin-off. You feel me?
Wait, am I being cancelled? Are we being cancelled? I swear I didn't say anything.
No. But look, this is our final season. And we cannot tie it up with a party. We have to bring the big guns, you know, like juicy series final.
Like in The Mandalorian, like with Luke Skywalker.
Yeah, exactly,
and the
like that, exactly.
Okay, that sounds good. That sounds lit. We could do some crazy shit.
Yes.
Some lit, epic thing. Wait, what do you have in mind?
Well, that's a good question, amigo. Wait.
Ooh.
Yes!